Hey, what's up you guys? Welcome to the first reaction video of 2021. Today, I'll be reacting to BLACKPINK's stage performance of their song Pretty Savage from the album. And I love this song so much. It's one of their songs that has the most hip-hop vibes to it. Like, rapper Jenny raps in it. Lisa, of course, her raps are amazing. And even Jisoo raps in the song. And Rosé with plus Rosé's vocals, it just completely ties the song together. Also, this is the song that Jisoo finally gets to say the iconic line, "Blackpink in your area." Because previously, we've only heard Jennie, Rosé, and Lisa say that iconic line in the songs. And whoa, finally, Jisoo sings it in this one. Yeah, so they're performing the stage performance on The Late Late Show with James Corden. It was just released yesterday, and I've been waiting a while to watch it, because I had to find time to record this. So yeah, and also, this performance is supposed to be a preview of what it's going to be like for all their stage performances for the show. The show is in 2 days, guys. At the time of this recording, it's in 2 days. It's on Sunday. Two more sleeps. The show will finally happen. Oh my god, I'm so excited. So, alright. With the band 6 music, oh my god, takes me back to when I saw them live. That rrr. Man, the choreo. Hey, wait. Jenny socks keep changing colors. Like, they're white and then they're black. And Jenny socks are white. No way. I swear they changed colors. Man, that fur outfit, wow. Wait, they changed Lisa saying bitch to chick, but Jenny saying bitch, they didn't. Oh my god, I can't wait for the show. Ah, see, they're black now. They're back to white. Yo, the magic of editing. They definitely recorded this before, earlier, and then sent it over to The Late Late Show. Oh, that lift up part. Oh my god. Attitude. Oh god. Guys, I am deceased. And this is just one song. Oh, with the backup dancers, dude. They have male backup dancers now. Oof. Yo, guys. I hope you guys have bought your access. If you're planning to watch the show, that is. If you're not, that's cool. But if you are, please, please, please support the Queens. Like, it's so much cheaper than flying out to see them live. And I don't care. I spent a lot just to do that as well. But this is all we got. It's a global pandemic, so we can only see them live through a screen. But it's gonna be a great show. Oh my god. Savage. Oh, I love that song so much. Oh, okay. Let's think about the... Wow, all that, the smoke screen, backup dancers, the live band, the band six, you can see them there. Oh my god, the guitar riffs, wow, it's such so much more hype than the original version. Oh, guys, I don't know what I'm starting to get pretty speechless now. I'm still trying to process the performance. And that was just one song. All eight songs of their album are gonna be in it, are gonna be in the show, and plus all their other hits, and I've seen all their other hits being performed live. I really can't wait to seeing all the songs from the album being performed live. Oh my god. Oh. Anyway, yeah, I gotta contain my excitement now. Right. Thank you for watching and. As usual, please subscribe if you haven't, and hit that notification bell if you want to. And if you like this video, tell a friend. Until the next one. Thank you for watching.